Example number 3. Two cells of EMFs 2 volt and 1.5 volt and internal resistance 1 ohm and 2 ohm are connected in parallel. The parallel combination of cells is connected to a wire of resistance 5 ohm. Find the currents produced by two cells and the potential difference across the 5 ohm resistance. So let us draw the circuit diagram for this 2 volt and 1.5 volt. They are in parallel. So circuit diagram looks like this. So internal resistances are 1 ohm, 2 ohm. Currents drawn from them, let it be I1 and I2. So total current through the 5 ohm resistance will be I1 plus I2. Now we need to find I1, I2 to find potential difference across 5 ohm. So applying KVL to the loop, ABCDA. Let us choose the loop ABCDA. Then what do we get? I1 plus I2 into 5 minus I1 into 1, is I1 plus 2 is equal to 0. I1 plus I2 into 5, this should be negative because you are traveling in the direction of current. So you can also write this as 5 I1 plus I1, that is 6 I1, plus 5 I2 is equal to 2. Call this as equation 1. Then let us apply KVL to other loop through other cell. BC, D, G, B. Now what do you get? Minus 5 into I1 plus I2 in the direction of current, negative. Then plus, in fact minus, it is minus 2 into I2 plus 2. What is the EMF here? 1.5. It should be 1.5 is equal to 0. So I can write this as 5 I1 plus 7 I2 is equal to 1.5. Call it as equation 2. Now we have to solve for I1 and I2. So 6 I1 plus 5 I2 is equal to 2. 5 I1 plus 7 I2 is equal to 1.5. Now multiply this by 5, this by 6. What do we get? 30 I1 plus 25 I2 is equal to 10. 30 I1 plus 42 I2 is equal to 9. Now subtract them. I1 get cancelled, you will get minus 17 i2 is equal to 1. So 17 i2 is equal to 1. So i2 is equal to, we will get i2 is equal to minus 1 by 17 ampere. That is equal to minus 0.006 ampere. Now we need to find I1 from this. So substitute this in equation 2. Equation 2 implies 5 I1 plus 7 into I2 is what? Minus 1 by 17 is equal to 1.5. So 5 I1 is equal to 7 by 17, send it to other side, 1.5 plus 7 by 17 it is. Will be LCM, so it will be 26.5 plus 7, 33.5. So if we simplify this, we will get I1 is equal to 0.38 ampere. So we got I2, we got I1, currents we have got. So potential difference across 5 ohm is equal to I1 plus I2 into 5. So that should be 0.38. I2 is minus 0.06 into 5. That should be 0.32 into 5. That is 1.6 volt. So potential difference across 5 ohm resistor is 1.6 volt. So this is the expected answer.